preaching the gospel of salvation, healing, and deliverance, Maura Cirillo ministered anywhere and everywhere. From the start, unexpectedly large crowds gathered. Altar calls were massive. The blind see, the deaf hear, the lame walk, proof of the presence of God, the power of Jesus to save and to heal, and the call on Morris's life. But he was not content. It wasn't just Americans that needed Jesus. Morris was called to the world.